weeks. Yeah. Back to the adventures of Chris and Ashley. Care if I've been through this house 3, 4, 5 times already. I'm still gonna search every goddamn inch of it, because I haven't found all the damn clues yet. And not everyone has interacted with everything. What, you're not gonna give me a heart attack this time? So I guess whether or not Sam gets captured, they do their thing. You're not gonna give me a heart attack either. Just when Sam is in a towel. Search every inch of this house. Sam? You under the sofa? Sam? Are you behind the thing over here? The lamp? What about the bookshelf? Are you behind the bookshelf? Sam? Sam? Push X for Sam. Push X for Jason. Jason! 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 Everyone's gotta make a Heavy Rain reference. Nothing? Nothing, nothing, nothing? Photograph of Josh. So I guess this is all it wants me to see. Let me out. Let me run with the cannibal Wendigo thingies. And that's where we came from. Oh well. On with the story then. Fucking bullshit. Bull poop. Bull poop. Bull poop. God damn it. I can't do that. Excuse my nervous tics. Great. Well, at least nothing critical is happening, so I can edit that out. Yes, I know that's where the game wants me to go. The game doesn't want me to go there yet. I know there was something. I thought there was something. Yeah, there it is.
Look at this. What happened here?
I'm a forensics expert. Looks like this.
I out of the way, Chris. Seriously? Guess we take the long way around, since you can't be bothered to get out of a lady's way. No, that's nothing special. Saying this is so fucked up is a perfectly fine alternative, too. It's flickering. Is it flickering Morse code? Is it Morse code? Morse code?
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm furious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Okay, your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I don't know. I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. You just we're both kind of out of our heads right now. You gotta pull it together, okay? You with me? Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Yes, run through the door that magically opens by itself. No effect. Interesting.
It's really creepy.
Give me a clue, give me a totem, give me something.